Well, the party is just getting started for many this St. Patrick's Day. For local law enforcement, shaping up to be a long night. They'll be out in force watching for drinking and driving. KETV News Watch Evans' Melissa Hoeman is live with the latest on patrols. Melissa?
Rob, many local bars opened early for St. Patrick's Day festivities, and many people I talked to took the day off to celebrate. Omaha police, although, are working overtime to ensure the party doesn't carry over behind the wheel.
A day of green beer, a midweek celebration.
Because I'm Irish. That's why.
Because St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick's Day is by far the busiest day of the year for Clancy's Irish Pub.
Even when it's on a Wednesday, people in Omaha, the good Irish Catholic community that we have, don't really care what day of the week it's on. They'll make their own arrangements to make sure they live life to the fullest on this day.
Some even line up their own transportation.
The bus, going from bar to bar.
My husband, who's working today.
1782, 3-tom, 25, portable.
But the Omaha Police Department knows that's not always the case.
Many of the bars have been open since early this morning. Party atmosphere, and you lose track of what you're doing and how much you've had to drink. And
Officer Brian Rabick's only mission today, to get drunk drivers off the street. What's he looking for?
Any kind of infraction that we can stop the car, talk to them, make sure they're okay to be driving.
Running a stoplight gets this driver pulled over.
Hi, do you have your driver's license on you?
Yes.
Expired tags and insurance result in a ticket. And it's back to patrol for Officer Rabick.
A Nebraska Office of Highway Safety Grant is paying for the increased patrols this week. Officers will be on the road tonight until 3 a.m., and the increased effort continues through the weekend.
All right, Melissa Hoeman reporting live. Thank you.